On the 11th day of Christmas, Jason gave to us 11 YouTube comments, and Santa had 9 pies baking. It's 11 gigs, 7 ninjas, 6 exploding bubble, 5 golden cheese balls on the eggs, 3 Star Wars tickets to Hulu crates, and a bonsai on a broccoli.
Christmas Day is tomorrow, and you guys have been sending us loads of comments.
There were so many good ones, but we could only choose 11 of them.
First up, we have a comment from PinkKitty101, who says, "Shout out to my mum and brother because they are the most hardworking and resilient people that I know."
The Blaziken boss wants to wish a Merry Christmas to Lewis, Callum, and Nathan.
Here's one from William, who says, "Merry Christmas to Carla. Love you and hope you have fun visiting your family."
Vic wishes a happy Christmas to Alex, Jamie, Ray, Kaz and Geraldine.
The cringy one wants to give a shout out to his cousin Donovan.
Oliver says happy birthday to Michael. We probably missed it, but late happy birthday from us.
Cecilia says shout out to my sister, they're on a plane to Texas.
This comment was a few days ago, so we really hope she's not still on the plane. Lala says happy holidays to my brothers EJ and Quincy. Love you guys.
Joey says, "Merry Christmas to my little brother Jack."
Josh wants to wish a Merry Christmas to his fiancée Catherine.
And finally, Kozek says, "Merry Christmas. I just wanted to share my aloha to everybody. I hope everyone has a fun and safe Christmas this year."
And that's 11! If your comment wasn't chosen, it doesn't mean we didn't read it.
We aren't always able to reply, but we do read everything you send to us.
See you tomorrow for Christmas Day!